This is PBS.
Today's caper is presented by WQED Pittsburgh and WGBH Boston. Carmen's gang is bankrolled by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you.
This program is brought to you by a hotel for family fun all over the world, Holiday Inn. And...
this program is brought to you by Toyota.
Today's episode, the immigration station perpetration. Gumshoes, Carmen Sandiego's band of belligerent buckaroos are back in the saddle again. This time, they've heisted a hunk of historic heritage from New York Harbor. Ellis Island was the most famous immigration processing station in the United States. Between 1892 and 1954, more than 16 million newcomers arrived at the docks of this small, partly artificial island in New York Harbor. In fact, about half of the employees here at Acme have grandparents or great-grandparents who came through this country through Ellis. In 1990, thanks to the efforts of a commission headed by Lee Iacocca, the new Ellis Island Museum of Immigration was opened to preserve the story of their arrival for future generations. But now, this famed gateway to America has been yanked off its hinges. Double trouble. Carmen's dual devious delinquents parasailed into New York Harbor, dropped a net over Ellis Island, then speedboated away. Your mission, Gumshoes. Burst Double Trouble's bubble. Return Ellis Island to New York Harbor and then capture Carmen Sandiego. They've ripped off the goods. Now chase down those hoods.
Carmen Sandiego.
And one of these people could find her.
Uma Sashamani. Dante Lupo. Maggie Brent.
And this man is special agent in charge of training new recruits. Greg Lee.
Oh, very good. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Hi, Gumshoes. How are you? Come on, give me a biggie. How are you?
Fine.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Now, we're going to start you off with 50 Acme crime bucks, since you've already heard about the case. Anytime you answer a question correctly, we'll give you 10 more crime bucks. And the two of you with the highest score at the end of this round will then proceed to the next round. Okay? Chief, let's go.
Greg, Double Trouble have stolen Ellis Island, and there's no time to lose. Now, here's the profile on Trouble.
Double trouble.
They're criminal clones with partying bones who like to steal savings and loans. Acme, he can raise $1 zillion for a museum, but he can't save his own company net, has tracked Double Trouble to Moab. Dubbed the mountain bike capital of the known universe, it's a southwestern town that lies between Arches and Canyonlands National Parks. Moab's famed Slick Rock Bike Trail attracts mountain bikers from around the country. They come for the challenge of a 10-mile course on a naturally smooth, slippery when wet stone called Slick Rock. Now, the trail can be mighty steep, Gumshoes, so you wear your protective gear. It won't be easy to nab Double Trouble, but they probably got a mountain bike built for two. Well, see you in Moab.
Thanks, Chief. Okay, guys, name the state, if you will, please. Is it Nevada, New Mexico, or Utah? Remember the clues that we heard? Southwestern town of Moab, Arches and Canyonlands National Parks, and mountain bike capital of the known universe. Come up with an answer as quick as you can, please. Maggie's ready, so is Yuma, and Dante is ready. Uma, what do you say?
I said New Mexico.
New Mexico. Dante, what do you say?
I said Utah.
Utah. Maggie, what do you think?
New Mexico.
New Mexico. The answer we're looking for is Utah. Nice job, Dante. Okay, so Uma and Maggie, you stay at 50. Dante, you have 60 crime books. Nice job. We're going to find out a little bit about you guys. Uma, tell me about yourself.
I traveled a lot of places around the world. Like, I've been to Asia
yeah?
and Alaska. and it's a lot of fun.
It's got to be great. That's a wonderful experience. Dante, how about you?
I collect a lot of comic books, and I have a lot of, you know, valuable issues. And, you know, I blow a lot of, about, you know, $20 a week.
You're kidding!
Well, you know, I look for money on the street. I only get, like, a little allowance, and, you know, I pick up money off.
Well, we're so glad you could make it here to be with us. It costs absolutely nothing to be here. Maggie, tell me about you.
I just got back from the Philippines a couple weeks ago.
Really? How was that?
It was fun. We had a great time.
Very good. Well, listen, it's nice to have you guys with us today. And is it, it's Uma, not Yuma. Mm-hmm. My apologies. Okay. Now, you guys had a good start, and we're going to go on now with this next clue, which is coming to us now from an informant from Acme TruthNet. Watch.
Gumshoes, the twins took the island to the Black Hills, sacred land of the Sioux people, and home to Mount Rushmore. In 1868, the U.S. government signed a treaty giving the Black Hills to the Sioux Nation. But later, the government broke the treaty. Future Sioux generations remembered, and they took the government to court. In 1980, the Supreme Court awarded them over $100 million. But the Sioux don't want the cash. They want their sacred land back. It's worth far more to them than money. That's something Carmen would never understand.
Okay, guys, name the state, if you will, please. Is it South Dakota, North Dakota, or Montana? Remember the clues that we heard? Black Hills, the Sioux people, and home to Mount Rushmore. Looks like everybody's ready. We'll start with you. What do you say?
I said South Dakota.
South Dakota. Dante, what do you think?
I say South Dakota.
South Dakota. Maggie, how about you?
I said South Dakota.
South Dakota. The answer we're looking for is South Dakota. Nice job. Everybody got that. So, Uma, you got to 60 crime bucks, Dante has 70, and Maggie, 60. Nice job, guys. That's the way to do it. Now, for our next... Wait a minute. That can only mean one of two things. Either Uncle Randy has got bubblegum stuck in his braces again, or it's time for the plastic diver guy.
Go! He lives a life of danger, our underwater ranger, the one and only plastic diver guy.
Yo, PDG, where you been?
There I was, meandering through the Mediterranean, when I saw Devil Trouble and the Stolen Island. They were in the country that gave the USA a huge gift in 1884, the Statue of Liberty. The twins were enjoying some of the nation's many interesting foods, marinated snails and broiled frog legs, and pastry with goat cheese.
Sounds like they're really chowing down.
Uh-oh, Greg. It's the ominous music again. That means...
The one and only plastic diver guy!
Plastic diver guy! Okay, Gumshoes. Name the country, if you will, please. Is it Libya, France, or Liberia? Remember the clues that we heard? The Mediterranean, country that gave the U.S. the Statue of Liberty, and snails, frog's legs, and pastry with goat cheese. Everybody's ready? Uma, we'll start with you. What do you say?
I said France.
France. What do you think, Dante?
France.
France, Maggie?
I said France.
Everybody said France. Everybody's right. Nice job. Okay, so Uma, you come up to 70, Dante 80, and Maggie, 70 crime bucks. Very tight game. Okay, guys, you know what that means? It's time for the lightning round, which means each one of these questions had to do with Double Trouble's most recent known whereabouts, which is France. Each one is worth 5 crime bucks. Hands on your buzzers, please. Listen carefully. Here we go. The motto of the French Revolution was Liberté, Égalité, Fraternité. Now, does that mean don't tread on me, live free or die, or liberty, equality, and brotherhood? Uma.
Liberty, I call it the third one.
The third one, yes. Liberty, equality, and brotherhood is right. Nice job. I'm having my own troubles. Question number 2. Known as the Channel, the long-awaited tunnel under the English Channel will connect England and France. The Channel's English terminal will be at Folkestone. Where will the French terminal be located? Is it Bordeaux, Coquelle, or Marseille? Dante.
Marseille.
Sorry, it's not Marseille. Maggie or Uma?
Bordeaux.
What's that?
Bordeaux.
Sorry, it's not Bordeaux. Maggie, is Maggie?
The other one.
The other, would it be Coquelle by any chance?
Yeah.
Coquelle's right, Maggie. Very good. What nice strategy that was. Very good. Question 3. The French truffle, a kind of fungus like the mushroom, is considered a delicacy. But this treat is harvested in an unusual way. Are truffles uncovered by sonar, a man standing in a forest and calling, here, truffle, 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 or special pigs who sniff them out of the ground? Dante.
C.
Special pigs who sniff them out of the ground is right. Nice job. Okay, so that means at the end of the lightning round, Uma has 75, Dante 85, and Maggie 75 crime bucks. Guys, this is a nice close game. That's the way to do it. Now, usually I get a call from the chief about this time, but chief, she's not there. Let me go check on her. I'm going to find out. You guys stay here. I just want to find out. Chief! Hey, chief! That's funny. The chief isn't even in here. Wait a minute. What's this? It's a letter. It says, Dear Chief, this is goodbye. I can no longer stand by while you devote all your time to capturing Carmen. What could have been will never be, because what could be can't be if you won't be and I can't be. So could be. I mean, bye. Signed, Horace. P.S. I could never get used to calling you Chief. Oh, that is so sad. Oh. But I guess that's the price you pay when you dedicate your life to fighting crime.
Greg, I'm sorry I'm late.
Well, gee, that's okay.
I had something in my eye.
Well, that's perfectly understandable.
Yeah.
It sure is. Yes, it is understandable. Yeah.
What do you mean it's understandable?
Well, Chief, you know, I've had my heart broken, too. Yeah, her name was Patty Fispingling in Hoffendorfer. I called her Patty. And not a day goes by when I still don't think about her, except maybe yesterday. And, of course, Tuesday I didn't think about
her. Greg, what are you blathering about?
Well, Chief, we saw the letter and, you know.
This is a letter I got when I was just a little cheaplet in the second grade. It's scrap paper. What's important is what I wrote on the back.
I see. Acme memo. To all gumshoes, regarding reward, the agent who captures Carmen Sandiego will get a free trip anywhere in North America. That's great, Chief. Yeah. Chief, by the way, whatever happened to Horace? Did he get married or?
No way, Greg.
Maybe it's too personal.
Greg.
Okay.
Horace. Patty.
Okay, gumshoes. Remember, we're still trying to find double trouble in Ellis Island. Fortunately for us, though, Acme Bugnet has just intercepted this phone conversation between Double Trouble and Carmen Sandiego. What?
Boys, head for an island group in the Mozambique Channel. First code word, Ilang Ilang.
Must be a bad connection, Carmen. It sounded like you said Ilang Ilang.
I did. This country grows a lot of Ilang Ilang trees. The trees' flowers are used to make perfume. Second code word, Mahore.
Maho what?
Mahore. The Mahore are the people of Mayotte, the only island in this group that's still a French territory.
Got it. Ilang, Ilang, Mahore. Party on.
Party on is not your code word.
Of course not. It's our philosophy of life.
Okay, gumshoes, name the country, if you will, please. Is it Comoros, Seychelles, or Mauritius? Remember the clues that we heard? Island group in the Mozambique Channel, Ilang, Ilang. Trees and Mayotte Island is still a French territory. Dante's ready, so is Maggie. And we're waiting on you, ma'am. All right, go right ahead, Yuma.
I said Comoros.
Yuma says Comoros. Dante, what do you think?
I say Seychelles.
Seychelles. What do you think, Maggie?
I said Seychelles.
Seychelles. The answer we're looking for is Comoros. Nice job, Yuma. So, Uma, you have 85, Dante 85, and Maggie 75. This is a nice, close, tight game, guys. Now, we've just received word that Double Trouble has left Comoros, so let's pick up the chase.
The chase.
This isn't Miami, is that what he said? Okay, all these are worth 5 crime bucks. Hands on your buzzers, please. Watch the screen. Listen carefully. Here we go. Double Trouble took Lady Liberty dancing in the capital of Japan. Name it. Yuma.
Tokyo.
Tokyo's right. The boys skipped town and hopped over to Vladivostok. What country are they in? Dante.
Russia.
Russia's right. They blew off Vladivostok and blew into Harbin. What country are they in now? Maggie.
China.
China. They crossed the Yalu River. Name the country they reached. Dante.
North Korea.
North Korea's right. The North Koreans kicked those rowdy boys across the southern border. In what country did they land, Dante?
South Korea.
South Korea's right. That means at the end of the chase round, Uma has 90, Dante 100, and Maggie 80 crime bucks. Nice job, guys. Good job. Okay. Take a little breather here. Now it's time for the final clue of this round, which means you have to decide how much you want to risk. If you're right, we'll add that amount to your score. If you're not right, though, we'll subtract it from your score. You can risk 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, or 50 Acme Crime Bucks. Take a look right over here, if you will, please. Here's a portion of the world where we think double trouble is headed. Now, if you know a lot about this part of the world, you may want to risk a lot. If you don't know very much about it, though, you may not want to risk quite so much. So, take a look at the map and think about it.
Think about it. How much you gonna risk?
Okay, looks like everybody's made a decision. Now we have a report coming in from Acme CelebNet agent David Faustino. David, what's up?
Greg.
David.
Greg.
David.
Greg. Double trouble are up, way up. They're in the world's highest capital city in a country just west of Brazil at the Mercado de Equiseria. That's the witch's market. Now, merchants there sell all kinds of herbs, stones, and potions, even dried llama carcasses that are buried under buildings to bring good luck. Now, gumshoes, I'm not sure what they've got for catching crooks, but you're going to need their best stuff.
Thanks, Dave. Okay, guys, name the city, if you will, please. Is it Santiago, La Paz, or Bogota? Remember the clues that we heard? World's highest capital city, country just west of Brazil, and the witch's market. Once you have an answer, lay it down right there in front of you. There you go. And Dante has it, so does Maggie, and so does Uma. Okay, everybody's ready? Maggie, we're going to start with you. You have 80 crime bucks. Before you show me your answer, how much did you risk?
I risked 40 crime bucks.
40 crime bucks. What'd you say?
I said La Paz.
La Paz is right. Nice job. Takes you up to 120. Uma, you have 90 crime bucks. How much did you risk?
I risked 30 crime bucks.
30 crime bucks. What'd you say?
I said La Paz.
La Paz is right. Nice job, Uma. Dante, you were ahead at the beginning of this round. How much did you risk?
I risked 10 crime bucks.
10 crime bucks. That means if you're right, hold on, if you're right, that means you'll go up to 110, which may not be quite enough. Go ahead. Well, it won't be quite enough, but what'd you say? La Paz is right, you'll go up to 110. Not quite enough. That means Uma and Maggie, you're going on to the next round. Congratulations, ladies. Dante, listen, you were a great detective, man. You did some wonderful things for us today. We've assembled a kit that's going to help you in your next case. Chief.
It's the official Acme Crime Net travel kit, and it includes an atlas for world travelers, an official Carmen watch, a Carmen t-shirt, a subscription to National Geographic World Magazine, and for quick reference when you're on defense, this handy world globe. Good work.
Thanks, Chief. Okay, guys, now what you have to do is go to La Paz to try to track down double trouble. What you have to do is find them and bring them back. But I want you to know, we do not send our agents out into the field unprepared. Chief, how about a briefing?
The folks down at Acme Photo Recon have put together a few slides on La Paz. Let's have a look. La Paz, Bolivia. At almost 12,000 feet above sea level, it's the world's highest capital. The height keeps La Paz cool year-round. This Acme Ancient Culture Net agent is doing stairway surveillance. The stairway is among the many Incan ruins in the La Paz area. The Alacitas Fair honors Ekeko, Incan god of material prosperity. Now, people buy tiny replicas like these of shoes, stoves, or anything else they hope to get during the coming year. The ancient crying god relic was built by the Tiwanaku people before Columbus or even the Incans came. Could he be crying because double trouble gave him twin noogies? Lake Titicaca. Believe it or not, these boats and many others are made entirely out of reeds taken right from the lake. Double trouble might drop in on a peña to dance to lively Bolivian folk music. Ask these dancers if they seem too wild and crazy guys trying to twirl a stolen island. Gumshoes, it's time to catch those dirty dancing dudes. Double Trouble have taken Ellis Island to La Paz. Go get them.
Okay, guys, here we are in La Paz. Sit yourself down right there. Take a walk right over that way. Let me show you what we have. Here are the possible locations where you'll be able to find Double Trouble, Ellis Island, and a warrant for Double Trouble's arrest. Now, the first thing you have to do is find the loot. That's the evidence you need so that you can get the warrant. With the warrant, you can then arrest the crook. Now, connect all three of those things in that order in a single turn, and you get a chance to try to catch Carmen Sandiego. Catch Carmen Sandiego, and you get that trip to anywhere in North America. One more thing, as always, if you happen upon the loot, the warrant, or the crook, you get a free turn, okay? Now, you two were tied at the end of the last round. We flipped a coin, and Uma, you won, so you go first.
The El Alto Airport.
El Alto Airport.
A three-hour tour.
Whoa, very nice. You got the loot. You're on the right track. You get a free turn. Go ahead.
The Flower Passageway.
Flower Passageway. No, nothing there, but nice job. You found the loot. That's good. Maggie, go ahead.
El Alto Airport.
El Alto Airport.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale.
Go ahead, Maggie.
The Museum of Native Instruments.
The Museum of Native Instruments. Nothing there, but we have found the loot. Uma, go ahead.
The El Alto Airport.
El Alto Airport.
The movie star.
Go ahead, Uma.
El Prado.
El Prado.
Double Trouble.
Okay, nice job. You found the loot. You also found Double Trouble. Remember, though, you have to go in the right order. Loot, warrant, crook, use some strategy. Uma, go ahead.
Flower Passageway.
Flower Passageway. Nice job. Very good. We turn these back around. Maggie, go ahead.
El Alto Airport.
El Alto Airport.
The loot.
Go ahead.
Plaza Murillo.
Plaza Murillo.
The warrant.
You have the loot. You have the warrant. You need one more. Do you know where they are?
El Prado.
El Prado. Are they there? Yeah.
You won.
Nice job, Maggie. Very nice. Listen, now, all you have to do now is put Double Trouble in jail. We've provided this lovely green chain for you to pull on. Please do it.
Double Trouble.
In jail. Give me one of those. Don't give it up fast. Then give me the other end. Okay, buddy, we're going to talk about your next adventure in just a little bit. First off, listen, Uma, you are a great detective. You track Double Trouble all the way here. We have something very special for you. Chief.
A gumshoe's beat is a whole world, and world beat is the music for the 90s. So, we're giving you a collection of world music, CDs by artists from all around the globe. Plus, we have this CD filled with music from Rockapella, including our theme song. And we've all chipped in to buy a portable CD player. Congratulations!
Thanks, Chief. Okay, Maggie, now all you have to do is tell us where you'd like to go if you catch Carmen Sandiego and get that trip. Inside, there's a piece of paper and a pen. Please write that down. You've been thinking about that for a while? Okay, listen, that's all you have to do now, because now what you have to do is find Carmen Sandiego. We have to find out where she is. Usually, this phone call tells us. Hello? Yes, he's right here. Go right ahead.
Hello?
The warden threw a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, and they began to wail for Carmen Sandiego. Go find her in Europe.
Thank you.
What a musical day this is. What did he say?
He said to go to Europe.
Okay, Maggie, then you and I are going to Europe. Chief!
Here's a list of places Carmen may have traveled. Limerick, Ireland. Salamanca, Spain. Bordeaux, France. Trondheim, Norway. Brussels, Belgium. Hamburg, Germany. Vilnius, Lithuania. Odessa, Ukraine. Florence, Italy. Helsinki, Finland. Prague, Czechoslovakia. Olympia, Greece. Istanbul, Turkey. Greg, let's go to the map.
I feel good.
Okay, what you have to do now is track Carmen Sandiego through 8 different countries, identifying each with a marker. When you are right, you will hear this sound. But if by chance you're wrong, you'll hear this sound. Maggie, this is very important. If you hear that sound 2 times, leave the marker where it is, come on back, and we will continue. But if you're right 8 times in 45 seconds, you will then win that trip. How does that sound to you?
Good.
I thought so. How's it sound to you guys? Come on, Maggie, let's do this thing. Come on. Let's get 45 seconds up on the clock. A lot of people here cheering you on, Maggie. Good luck to you. On your mark, get set, go. Carmen went to Hamburg, Germany. Germany. You got it, come on. Odessa, Ukraine. Ukraine. Do it, do it. You got it, come on. Limerick, Ireland. 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 Oh, yeah. Salamanca, Spain. Spain. Come on, you're doing it, Maggie. Oh, Maggie, go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get out.
Florence, Italy. Florence, Italy. You gotta hurry. You gotta hurry. Come on. Trondheim, Norway. Norway. Come on, go, Maggie, go. Oh. Yeah. Vilnius, Lithuania. Lithuania. Go, 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 go. Come on. Istanbul, Turkey. 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 Oh. So many. You got 7 and 45 seconds. Give her a hand, you guys. Oh. Come here. That was so good. I tell you, sometimes, Carmen, you do the best job you can and it just took us away. But remember, you're still the winner today. You got the loot. You got the criminals. That's what we asked you to do. Chief, what do you think?
You've done great work today, and we're proud of you. I hereby upgrade you. You are now a sleuth. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Maggie. You've been one of those. And now that you're a sleuth, you're also going to be able to wear the sleuth jacket. Take a look at that. And since you got 7 out of 8, we're also going to throw in this cool camera. What do you think of that?
It's great.
Here you go. You did great today, buddy. You did so much stuff for us. There's one more thing I want you to do. You know what it is.
Do it, acapella.
Well, she sneaks around the world from Vienna to Carolina. She's sticky finger Belcher from Berlin down to Belize. She'll take you for a ride on the Lombardic China. Tell me,
where in the world is
Carmen Sandiego?
Steal their
soul in South Korea. Make it, let it come right up from the Red Sea to Greenland. They'll be singing the blues. Well, they never Arkansas her steal from me. Come from the jungle.
Where in the world is
Carmen Sandiego?
She goes from Nashville to Norway, Miami, Zimbabwe, Chicago to Czechoslovakia
and back.
Well, she'll rent that Pakistan and run a scam in Scandinavia. Next, she'll stick them both down under and go big pocket burn. She puts gold in the misdemeanor when she stole the beer from Lima. Tell me,
where in the world is
Carmen Sandiego?
Oh, tell me.
Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Tell me.
Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Where could she be?
Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Speaking for Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego. And remember, when you choose to be a thief, acne grants you no relief.
Carmen Sandiego. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
All contestants have been briefed regarding game rules prior to their appearance. All geographic information was accurate as of the date this program was recorded. This program was bankrolled by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by viewers like you.
This program was brought to you by Toyota.
And this program was brought to you by the Hotel for Family Fun, all over the world, Holiday Inn.